the bottom line, the Ravens' preseason win streak is going to extend to 25 games. August 21st, it's on ESPN. On a day that the Ravens are playing on ESPN, the streak is going to improve to 25 games. Ravens is Gamacho 25, so overall, Baltimore should be able to extend that streak. It may end at 25. That brings us to the next point. Tampa Bay is 25. They face off against Tampa Bay in the preseason after extending their streak to 25 games. We're talking about the Ravens.